Watch ahead. Yeah, I like that. That's good.
You're on TV, Grant.
Grant, you're on TV.
Grant, you're on candy camera.
Candy camera.
What?
Oh, they're not finished my painting. Taking it all off.
Yeah.
I'm not going to take you again.
Excuse me, you've got your head in the way. Ding, 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 ding.
Right. Are you having them turn the
frown?
I'm waiting to come off.
Yeah, alright, hang on a minute.
It will come off.
Alright, you wait.
Right, ladies and gentlemen. This is the one and only program of the paint painter. Paint painter. Oh, and Lisa's getting her hair.
Get out of the way, Ian.
anyone... What about anyone else doing that? What about other people doing that? And then they can try to see themselves dancing.
Give us the show.
And who's going to dance like that?
Who's going to give us the show?
And then you can watch it on afterwards. We'll show it to you again.
Polly Bubbles, you're really good at singing.
Come on, let's see you all dance, and then we'll show you how you dance. Come on. Come on then, off you go.
You put your right arm in, your right arm out. In, out, shake it all about. You do the hokey-cokey and you turn around. And that's what it's all about. Oh, hokey-cokey-cokey. Oh, hokey-cokey-cokey. Oh, hokey-cokey-cokey. Knees bent, arms stretched, long, long. Put your right leg in, your right leg out.
A funny way to come out of a bus. Into a badge now. That's a funny way to go into a bus. That's a good way to get up in a bus. I like that. There you come. You're a pop star, are you? You're playing music for?
Be careful. He's trying to stick. He's
looking at the door. Are you going to let him in? Knock, knock, knock. Open the door. Can you open it? Take your finger out, love, otherwise you'll... Take your finger out, or it'll shut. There, look. There you are.
Thank you. Is there a mirror?
Is there a mirror up for you?
Yeah, there's a mirror at the top.
You're gonna go and decorate it? Pardon? Undo it, yeah. Back to a human being again.
Yeah, I do. Come on.
And this is going to be our spaceship, is it? Yeah. Daisy now.
Channel 10. And today's match day is bodies from outer space.
I on a distant planet. A spaceship is about to leave for a small blue planet somewhere on the unfashionable end of the galaxy. And the spaceship moves away from its home planet towards that small blue planet. A mighty space cruiser. Going to make the jump into hyperspace. And it had gone on its long journey, approaching the small, beautiful planet where it was about to land and change the lives of many people. We're happily playing on this little planet, playing a game that they've always played. The spaceship is coming into land on this small planet. We're going on the spaceship?
Yeah.
Right. And they approach this huge, mighty spacecraft. What are you going to do then? What are you going to do?
Capture children!
Capture children! Hello, who's this here?
It's the caretaker.
Oh, you're cleaning up the spaceship, are you?
Yeah,
it gets paid 1p. 1p an hour. Right, 1p a century. 1p a day. Right, so what are you space people going to do?
Capture
don't capture children, right. And what are you going to do with them when you've caught them?
Eat them!
Eat them?
No, you're not!
No.
We're going to zombify them!
And then eat them!
And then eat them!
Right. Okay. Okay, right. Well,
you're going to put your salt in, caretaker.
Leave their ship to look for the children. With their leader, Lord Boring, moving around on this strange planet, they start looking for children with their children detectors. And then Lord Boring says something interesting to them.
Where's the children?
Boring.
Boring, right. Right. Ah, a space hopper, right. Great stuff. And the children come aboard the mighty spacecraft, little knowing. The children come aboard. They're all looking round, amazed at what they see. They're coming up into the airlock. They're all looking round. Yes, and there's a play robot playing still. But there's one girl who's not so keen.
I'm not coming up. I think
so where are you going then?
I'm going to
hide. You're going to
hide? Scared.
Come back. Right. Well, what if... There's something, a computer here.
What is it?
It's a computer.
Ow.
Hello. Oh, this is a helpful robot.
Oh.
Press the key. I think you better press the keys on the computer.
Hello. 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 Hello.
This is the ship's master computer speaking. Who are you? I do not recognize any of you. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where are you from?
Earth.
Earth, that is the name of Mud. Is that a planet?
Yes.
The planet Mud.
No.
The planet Earth. I have no record. Oh, silly me, that's where we are now. What are you? What sort of creatures?
We're human beings.
Human beings, you look a bit weedy to me. Have you been eating bird seed?
No.
So, are you children?
Yes.
Just sit down a minute, children, and we will have a big surprise for you.
Oh no!
Right, some of you up the other way. Some of you up the other way. Some up those stairs. We've got to trap them. Hold on. Take that down now. Take that down now. Upstairs. What's happened? You cannot escape. Their first meeting with aliens. Children, what are you going to do? No, wait a minute. We'll do it in a minute, love. We'll do that in a minute. Right, children. Here we are. The master computer reports to Lord Boring that the children are all captured. Here they are. What are you going to do to them? Turn them into zombies.
Stew them.
They're going to be turned into zombies and then stewed. Right. You better zombify them now then. Right, get the zombifying machine. Bring it round. All the children up this end, please, now. Right. Come on, zombify them now, please. Right, don't waste time. When you're zombie one. And all the children are now zombified. Right. Well, meanwhile, Darth Vader, Lord Boring, or Darth Person, Darth Vader's brother, is asleep. We're ready to take off with the children. The ship's computer says we're ready. Sit, strap yourselves into the wall now.
Strap yourselves in.
Right. I'll be ready. We're going now. And the children are all zombified, stunned. On its wicked journey back to the ringed planet in another galaxy. This craft was approaching the blue planet. And a much different sort of craft with different people on board. The flying saucer.
We're coming to land for our holiday. Fish and chips tonight.
Fish and chips, folks? Do anyone know what these fish and chips are? You don't look like fish and chip eaters to me. Still, there's no eating people on this planet, please. There's enough of that going on. Right. There's flying saucer. Right. Zombies? When did we last see them? On the planet Mucko. We need to teach them a lesson, I think. What are you going to do? Are you going to have your holiday? Or are you going to help this poor little girl?
Have a holiday!
Captain, what's the decision?
Help.
Help, right. On back on board the ship, quick! Fast as you can.
I've got my bag.
And the flying saucer takes off. Captain Vader's asleep. We've landed on our home planet. Right. What are we going to do, Captain? Lord Boring? Well, the master computer says it's time for din-din, so we better get this lot off and get them in the cooking pot. Get them off now, come on. Huh? Yeah, you're being cooked, yes. Yeah, give them a command. Down, off the ship. And the children come off the ship for a fate worse than a bazaar. They're zombified and they all sit down awaiting their fate. Looking very much like they need to be eaten immediately, if not sooner. Alright. You wait. Hold still. Yeah, sit down then. Right. Right, you start going round them in a circle now. Start walking round them now. Come on, space people. Get them ready for dinner.
Yeah!
lands, the goodies land in their flying saucer. A quick landing. What happens now? Let's have a look outside. What's happening? What are they going to do? They're going to eat the children. You better get off. Right, go on, man. And the goodies arrive and are spotted by the baddies. The space battle is going to begin. Lord Boring himself. Yes, the bravest man in the galaxy. And the fight begins. The zapping and the zinging begins. Lord Boring says, now, forward, man. Lord Boring's dead. Lord Boring is dead. Yay! Right, go and rescue the children and take them home quickly now. Left marooned on a desert island planet, all very sad, and telling Lord Vader it's all his fault.
He's dead.
It's all his fault anyway. Oh well, you better stay round and wait and hitchhike for a lift home, I reckon. Oh, he's back again. Oh no. I'll chase him round. Go on, tell him it's his fault. Yes. They're all going home. Right.
Come on, 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 come on
How about now?
No.
Crank. Don't drop it. Yes, and he's getting away. Ta-da!
Oh, God, that man again.
Where's that man again? It Mar.
Oh.
Good ball there. And he takes a stroke there. Lords and England bowling now, and he bowls. Oh, and he... Yes, well, he plays the stroke he should have played. And that's very interesting, right across mid-wicket now. And our bowler comes up undeterred by this little interruption. Oh, and is it? There's an appeal. No, the umpire said, stick that up your nose. He comes in again, and he bowls. Oh, and he's missed it again. If this was baseball, he'd have three strikes and out. Yeah. Face, can you do one? That's not a face, what's that? See it then, let's do it again. Oh yeah, that's a good one, yeah, go on.
I'm going downstairs.
Running again, and yes, and she's... Well, there was a bit of a muff up there, yes. And she goes, run, Marilyn, oh yes, well caught there, yes, beautifully caught by Neville. Very good. And there's another one, will he catch it? Oh, he just misses it. Oh, yes, a style, and it's all over the place here, oh. Butterfinger.
Butterfinger.
And yes, it's all.
Yeah,
and he bowls. And Francis tickles that one. And she positively falls on. Well, there's Supergran going now. Yes, he's going 1,000 miles an hour. She's flying, yes, she's upside down, and she's, oh yes, my goodness. Yes, will she make it, will she make it, yes.
She made a rounder. I think I could do, I stung my hand, didn't
I? Oh, excuses, excuses. And there's Nelly here. There he is.
You put your hand in the neck.
Oh yes, that's a beautiful
Well, I lost it, huh? And he throws. Oh, yes, it's a beautiful throw.
There you go, there you go.
Quick. Wow, they're now killing the inflatable in the stands there. Yes, they're taking great interest in this game around us by jumping all over the inflatable, which is rapidly getting flatter. Yes. Oh yes, and there you are. Mexico 1996. And oh, I should think East Preston 1986 actually. Well, it's better than having a hole. Oh yes, there's a hole in his head too. There we go. Is he still on about those nettles?
Second!
Come on, Flossie, that's it. Oh yeah, come on, strain yourself. She goes. Glorious afternoon here, except that it's the morning, you Wally. Right, here she goes. Yes, 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 she's... Oh. And Super Grand comes in for yet another round. Oh yes, yeah, she's hit it and she's going round. Oh, there she goes. Oh yes, speed, yes, faster than light. Ah, well, there seems to be all sorts of confusion here. Yes. It'll be the boys' turn now, and it's at least 26 yellow cards out there already. Waiting for the boys to do their round now. And here they all are, yes. And we're ready to ball the first ball of the boys over. Oh, well, no ball, the referee calls.